Hello everybody, and welcome back to another video of Final Fantasy VII, the remake. Last time we were playing, we made it to the park because we have just found out the story about Aerith. And the pillar fell down and we fought Reno and Rude atop the pillar. Now we're going to continue on and see where this leads us.
Sector 7, huh?
Yeah. Left a few things behind.
I see. I know it's not much, but it's all I got.
Gonna check the weapons vendor, see what's up here.
Godspeed.
Interesting was that one. So let's go to Barret. Oops. And there we go. Increase the stagger meter, and I'm not quite sure how to do that.
Okay, let's see what's on the other side.
Right.
Finally, I can use some fresh air.
Damn it! I still can't believe this happened.
Oh no.
You can rest easy, folks.
Listen, Sector 6 is right over there. We just need to walk a little bit longer, that's all.
All the more reason to go someplace new and start over.
Alright, let's see what's up over here. Nothing that way. Nothing that way.
The house was pretty old. And it's not like it kept.
Again!
That one was a lot closer.
Hello!
This sounds deadly.
Is there anyone out there that needs some help?
Hey, we're back in Sector 7. Just abandon the chick there. Must be hard to do that with one arm.
Great job, guys.
Thank you.
I can't tell you how relieved I am to see you. So, What now?
Don't know.
Rebuild?
Find something. Anything to do.
Been back to the bar yet?
Nope. Not yet.
No.
Maybe you should go take a look.
Well, I like what I see.
Okay. First the bar, then the rest.
Careful. The roads are a mess.
Oh, I can tell.
Watch your step or you'll wind up in a hole.
That's happy.
Hello! Anybody out there?
Anybody
if
out
you can
there?
Hear me, say something!
We're here to help!
Alright, not that way.
I take it that little Marlene's safe and sound?
Yep.
Anybody out there?
Hey! Hey! We're here to help!
Took me a minute to figure out where I was going.
Shout!
Can you hear me? Anyone there?
Who in the world would possess... What in the world would possess somebody to do that?
Hey!
Just
hey!
Take away the livelihood of everybody. I don't get it. What's up, Barret?
Hear that?
That's Wedge's cat.
What?
Oh, hi, kitty.
Let's follow it.
Ready? One, two, three!
Yee-haw! Oh, there we go.
Is this all that's left of Wedge's place?
Yep. Can't do much else.
Wedge?
Wedge!
Oh, shoot.
Tifa! Cloud! Shout if you can hear me! Hey! If there's no path without me... Hang in there. Must be a secret shimmer for something. Get your ass
secret
out of here!
Secret or what? Oh, in my face.
Huh.
little bit silly doing this, but it's so satisfying.
You really wanna throw down with me? Ah! Ain't no thing! How'd you like that? Don't come back!
I'm gonna continue blowing up barrels. Barrels usually contain items. The sound of ricocheting bullets off of the barrel. Totally satisfying. I mean, I don't know what else you're gonna do with your one arm. Onward we go.
How long it take him to build all this beneath our feet?
The more important question is, why were you so oblivious to it? I love that. Barrett does the old 1997 battle theme when music.
Man, you think they dug halfway to hell? You really want to throw down with me? Oh yeah, another one in the bag.
Awesome. Fuck on me! Wow, I got something in here.
You're going down.
They don't want to see. Nothing.
Get your ass out of here!
Dogs are a little bit harder than I thought they were going to be. Let's continue down into this facility and see what's down here.
You really want to throw down with me?
Hey, Lego. Go.
Gotta love it. See ya. Ain't got nothing on me.
See if there's something over there. Oh, just a treasure chest. But hey, I'll take it.
Just no escaping them, is there?
Nope. Wow, Bear really has a hate for Shinra.
Like, Tifa! Hey, Tifa!
Barrett!
You okay?
I should tell you the truth. Not really. I think there's a nest around here somewhere. Can you take care of it?
I got you!
Like, it's bad how bad he hates Shinra.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Not sorry. Sure was fan to take. Okay, there's that one.
I'm afraid to ask, but did you just shoot your way in here?
Yep. Items, and I love it.
Damn
loud. Well, it's both too soon, Barrett.
Get your ass out of here! This is gonna sting! Golden opportunity right here! Kick my ass! Catch you sleeping!
way.
They got nothing on me.
Hey, you think Wedge is holding up okay?
Of course he is. He's a lot tougher than people think. Probably sleeping soundly, dreaming about his gas.
You're right. We should treat him with a nice meal.
Hey, no thanks!
Give your best shot!
Try to make your eyeballs pop! Time for a serious ass-whooping!
Would kill for a shower.
You never shower, Tifa?
Ain't nothing we can't handle!
Gotta work together! Too late! Huh.
How'd you like that? See ya! Up and away!
Okay.
That was ridiculous. That's what it was.
Gotta stay on my toes if I'm gonna make it out of here alive. Suck on this!
Oh. Gotcha, vending machine. Just sat down to rest for a few minutes to get our hit points and magic points restored. Let's keep going and see what else lies in here. Oh, there's Wedge.
He's okay.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Making me worry like that. I'd kick your ass if you didn't look like shit. Thank God.
Thank you.
Catwoman.
Okay, let's go.
Sorry, that was a DC joke.
Sure.
This.
What's up, Tifa?
Barret!
Uh-oh. They don't like.
This is gonna stink. Ah! Ooh, gotta love it. Yes, I'll die here. Coming at you hard.
Nicely done, Barrett. How do you like them apples?
it absorbed it?
Oh snap, that's bad. Chop him, please. It's Cloud.
About time, Merc.
You're up.
Late to the party and you giving me orders?
Yep. Boom.
Managed to track us down.
Followed the trail of bullet holes. There's nobody
that would
else
do it.
Can leave that kind of mess.
With him then.
Cloud?
Shuno cloning facility?
We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
Cloud.
Let's go, kitty.
Good kitty.
Very good. All right. Let's get him back home.
Take Wedge back for me. I'm gonna look around for the others. He made it, didn't he? They could still be alive.
I saw them both at the pillar. Chessy and Biggs. Saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but...
Don't.
They've returned to the planet.
They were supposed to return to us.
Unfortunately, sacrifices must be made to protect those that you care about the most. And Jesse,
but if we stop now, they'll never let us live it down.
So did Biggs.
So, we carry that weight.
We all carry the weight of our own mistakes. That's the way it is.
I'm sorry. I truly am. We had no other place to go, and...
I would never leave a wounded man out on the street.
Got yourself a kind heart, Elvira.
Elmira.
Or Elmira.
I know what you said, but you have to let us go after Aerith.
Not this again.
We found an underground Shinra lab, where they've done human testing. This wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last. I know these people, and I know they're never gonna let Aerith go. She's the last living ancient on the planet. Think about what that means to Shinra's scientists. Especially to that son of a bitch, Hojo. We're all just numbers and meat
to him.
But...
Please, I need some time to think.
Okay.
You've all had a long day. Why don't you go upstairs and get some rest?
And they're all sleeping on the floor. Aerith? Well, I think this is a good place to be able to stop this video. Thanks for watching this video of Final Fantasy VII, the remake, with Lion of Hyrule. Next time we're going to go see what's up with that lab and see where Aerith or whoever that person was going down the stairs was up to when where she was going. He or she was going. So until then, this is Lion of Hyrule, playing Final Fantasy VII, and until next time, I am signing off.